Actress Alia Bhatt's mother, Soni Razdan, who is a veteran actress, says she doesn't like to talk about her daughter's personal life in public. "Look, it is sweet of all their fans to ask about everything, but I'm Alia's mother. I really don't want to talk about my daughter's personal life. I want her to be happy, and she has my love and blessing on everything she does. Beyond that, I want her to live her life the way she wants. As a mother, I don't give her any agyan because my Alia is very sensible as an individual." Soni told INS when asked how she deals with media's constant questions on Alia's relationship with actor Ranbir Kapoor. "Last week, Alia, while receiving the Best Actress Award at an award ceremony, openly expressed her love for Ranbir on the stage. On the topic of marriage, Soni had a word of caution for her daughter," she said. "Alia is very young. She started working at a very young age. I'm very happy with whatever she has achieved so far, and as a mother, I want to see her happy. At the same time, I also would give her word of caution. She's too young to rush into any lifetime decision. While personally, I believe that when you find the right man to get married, you should get married without delaying too much. But that doesn't mean you have to get married in a hurry. You have to draw a fine line while taking a decision," she said while promoting her upcoming film, No Fathers in Kashmir. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.